find the derivative of the following. So let's differentiate. So we'll get 2x minus 2y, y prime, and the derivative of 25 is 0. So get y prime by itself. So we'll have negative 2y, y prime is equal to negative 2x. And then divide through by negative 2y. So we have y prime is equal to negative 2x divided by negative 2y. And then y prime is equal to x over y. And that's it. Okay. I hope this helped you out. I appreciate you watching this video. And you have yourself a great day.